Let us draw a regular hexagon. We take a compass and draw a circle. Maintaining the radius same as the radius of the circle, we draw several circular arcs, one after another. So we draw 6 number of arc. We join the intersection point of the arc and the circle by using straight line. So we get a side and then another. So we draw 3 side, 4th side. So we join all the sides to get a regular hexagon.